Mpetami was re-elected at the region's district conference held at Okachali. He defeated Hileni Magano Kakolo, the district coordinator for Okachali, and Sakeus Kasita, Swapo Party district mobilizer, by 32 votes. Kakolo garnered 12 votes, while Kasita obtained zero.
I accepting the result. I defend my opponent. They are learning a lot. The community of Okachali, they respond through the ballot papers. And we continue with unity.
So we thank you, Governor.
Thank you.
Mpetami has been a councillor of Okachali constituency for 22 years now. He vowed to remain a servant of the people, and if elected in the regional and local authority elections, he promised to continue where he has left to develop Okachali. Mpetami described himself as a unifier who managed to unite the people of Okachali. He is, however, happy that decentralization policy in his constituency is implemented and that the much-needed amenities are provided to residents. Leaders assigned to the region, Henokia Kasita and Education Minister Esther Anangi Pondoka, supervised the election.
All the three candidates, they are all winners because they came from below up to where they are today. They competed, and of course, only one would win. And this is what happened. And the emphasis is to say, after the elections, we join hands. We join hands because unity also is one of our trademarks in Swapo.
Tonatenia Imbodi, NBC News, Okachali.